Hello, folks. This is the Old San Juan in Puerto Rico. Folks, this is the Old San Juan, so dizzy, don't know Puerto Rico. Me, but I'll be all right. My head's underwater too. The world is beating you down. I'm around through every mood. You're my downfall. You're my muse. My worst distraction, my rhythm. What you see in the front right now is called San Cristobal Castle, right there. And you see, on the right upper corner, three flags. The left one is the Spaniard, the middle one is the Puerto Rico, and the far right is the United States flag. That's the first fortress. Now in front you see the San Juan Bay. It's a cruise line right there. I don't know if you could see it. Now what you see right there is a theater for plays. Right there. See it? This is the Old San Juan, folks. Just driving around with the family. This is the Hard Rock Cafe, right there. Old San Juan, my friends. Just driving around with the family. You see the United States flag and the Puerto Rico flag, of course. And that is the San Juan Bay. And if you don't know, this is a very important port. If you want to get a vacation, you want to go to St. Croix, to the Lesser Antilles, and the Caribbean, you have to come over here to Puerto Rico and get a cruise. And this is the bay, this is the San Juan Bay. Perhaps if you don't know, well, Puerto Rico is part of the United States. It's a commonwealth in the Caribbean. That's why you see the Puerto Rico flag and the United States flags.